pretend you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
But I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Suck here, and welcome back to The Sims 4. We're finally gonna get this bitch. We're finally deduct new clue. Add clues. Maybe we'll get some more clues. Maybe we'll get some more shit. Okay. Did I deduct anything good? Who's this? It's a teen! I know who it is. So I was right, like the first 5 different times. Okay, just fly away. Camera, good, thank you. I know who it is. I know who did it. I was missing one clue. Now I got them. But first let me take a shit. Because I have to really take a shit. In game, of course. Right. Right. Pretty sure I don't in real life. But, you know, in-game. He has to take shit. Like, really fucking bad, apparently. Dude, you're gonna be like, wait, no. Wait, first, change outfit. Gotta be like, the badass looking fucking, badass looking one. Okay, so first, and then take a shit. And then arrest her. No, because that's not Slacks, so that's not her. Where the fuck is her? Where the fuck is she? Is the one up there? No, there she is. Yeah, there you go, rest. I have to ask her about that one. Alright, about that one. Oh, wait, before I arrest her. I should also take a shower. Nope, there's no shower, sure. Just arrest her. Just straight up arrest her. Ugh. Stay late. I'm already calling out. I'm gonna have to stay late. Let's go, bitch. I know it's more like shit, but let's fucking go. That took fucking so long to get her in particular. Okay, I understand that, but apparently I'm not a wise fucking detective. Fucking damn. Ba-na-na-na-na. Shit. Okay, take a shower. And then interrogate. She's just like standing there, just being okay with this. Why is so many people look like that? Why do so many fucking people dress like that in this game? I really need to go change that. Interrogate.
Zabara Nagora!
Bitch, I'm supposed to be fucking interrogating you. Now, stop. Wait a minute. Filmlock, whatever, fuck it. Doesn't matter. Seems suspicious. Bad cop. Actually, no, it's a kid first, so I'm gonna do... politely ask for information. Offer candy bar. And see where those get me. Those don't get me anywhere. Oh, those get me a little bit. Nothing. Okay, so not really anything. So that doesn't really get me anywhere. So now, let's go easy. We're gonna show witness statement. Okay. And review case files. Because I can't really go insane on a child. And show crime pictures. Okay. Defensive. This is making no effect. Crazy cop! Crazy cop.
Banshee, give us the melon garbage club car.
Teal torture. This works so much better. Threaten spiders. Get confession.
Sharp, Beatrice, and Ara, Schnibble, Gabbeth, and Wall, Harbin.
Yid the Prism, Spalda.
Yes, get the fucking jail. Brass, please. Oh, yeah. Let's browse police database if I can. If there's a computer open, can I get 20 motherfuckers to go? Let's get like this one. I think they're lower ranked than me. Oh wait, they're done. Can you? Yeah, there you go. I'll talk to her. Okay, wait. Anything else? No, okay, nothing. Shit. Okay, talk to Chief, I guess. Okay. Okay. I just kinda wanna, and then do that, and then I guess ask if something, cause I kinda wanna know. Ask about salary. Enjoy that one. I kinda just wanna know. I think she is, but I don't fucking actually know.
Zatorb.
So cool.
Binja.
Tuga.
Wadida.
Okay.
Roy. Yabasane. Agorba.
Well, yesterday. Workout. Oh, okay. Go work out, motherfucker. Go work out for an hour, and you'll be done for today. You already solved the case.
Whoa. What? Spino? Yeah, fruits.
Okay. Is that all I have to do today? I'll get a case summit. Stop. Like an hour left. What? Yeah. Okay. Fuck, 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 fuck. Get a kiss. Oh, shit. Okay, that worked. Fuck, fuck, ready, fuck. Can I do this in time? Aha! Shit, pause. Yeah? Cross-reference. Fuck! I had a feeling that would happen. Okay. Good day of work. Good day of work, man. Good day of work. Man. Okay, so now... I'm still trying to get that senior. See how long that takes. That shouldn't take too long, right? Okay, maid was charged for the day. Fucking hungry as shit. Oh my gosh, this piece of shit's still broken. Fuck it. Fix it yourself. Fix it your fucking self. They aren't fixing this shit. Okay, go to sleep then, you piece of shit. Oh my gosh. Okay, Jesse, you make some fucking food. So obviously, I don't know where the fuck all the food went.
Why the fuck did I do that from fucking that? Great, water. What does everyone else have? Not shit, that's what. Jesse, make some fucking food, please. Please, Jesse. For the love of God, make some fucking food. Jesse. Cook. Apparently it's the only thing that fucking stays 5 seconds, so that fucking one, apparently. Everything else doesn't fucking stay. Are you done yet, bitch? Are you done? Are you fucking done yet? Are you done? Are you go the fuck to sleep now. Okay. There we go. And no, of course, is awake and pissed off. Go to the bathroom. Go to sleep. Take a shit, Soda. Go. Go take a shit. Oh my god, Soda. Already. Already, you fucking motherfucker. You motherfucker. Already. The fuck are you doing, David? Okay. Go to the fucking bathroom. No, fuck you. Go to the fucking bathroom. Reshit yourself. Great, I see them, I don't want to fucking see. Great. Fucking amazing. Use. Fuck out of here. God damn, of course my fucking person is like... Maybe it's shameless I was trying to get, because that one's fucking actually very useful. 2 hours. A good soda. Good place. Join. Will you load the game? Please, load for me, game. Thank you. Okay, pause. Now. Analyze evidence. Right. Okay, take mud shot. Take book shot. Cross restaurant police database. Cross restaurant police database. That. Good. Am I calling it? No, fuck it, whatever. Should I do it in the time I have? Go take a fucking mud shot, bitch. There we go. We take a fucking mud shot? Okay, fucking release from cell. Actually, don't release her. Release her, because you actually know her. So release from cell, and then take a shot. Will you release her from the fucking cell? Not you, bitch. You don't get released. quiet down, and then release from cell. Her. Can you release her? Try to cheer up, I guess. And then, oh my gosh. Okay. I'm actually gonna leave you. I'm gonna leave you be. Talk to Chief. And then cross-reference. Where is that? Cross-reference police database. That. Trying to get my... Don't spoil this episode, motherfucker. Do that. Bitch, talk to Chief. Not my tempo. Solve cases faster. Jesus Christ, calm your shit. Pretend to fire? I can't fire her. She's the fucking Chief. Talk to Chief. And then... Ask about salary, might as well. Okay, so you talk to Chief. Oh my god. Add clues. Cross-reference. Analyze fucking evidence. Go. Go. Suspect is an elder. Analyze evidence. Stay late. Can you get done with this already? Give me 1 second. Okay. Stop. Before you do that, stop it. Will you fucking go do that, please? So I'll catch that bitch next time. So I do not have enough time to rule out the crime. Okay, what's your next thing? Analyze more evidence. Okay, got it. This is the last piece of evidence I have, so I can't fucking analyze anymore. Okay. I have this grandma. This wicked is ambitious. That clues female, old, ambitious. Wearing slacks.
Alice is a bunch.
Gray hair.
Where'd you go?
I don't think I have any clues that the doctor, the fuck? I'm your shit, man. Browse police database. Calm your shit. Okay. There we go. Get criminal's fingerprints at the booking station. Well, I didn't know there's one right here. Fingerprint. Sure, her, whatever. Okay. Okay, oh, I've been promoted to senior detective. Shit. Hell yeah. I unlocked one-way mirror. There are new clothes. Fuck yeah. Next shift is Thursday. Okay. On this episode here, guys, like, try, do what you can do. Psycho, out.
Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.